There is no redemption, can't you see? It is too late. If Melodia could see all I've done, she'd know. She'd know her husband died long ago with Isabel. Unlike Isabel, he could not be brought back. I wish it could be so. I do. But the Moon Maiden did not intervene when my life was dismantled piece by piece. And when I tried to buy it back, it cost me everything. Everything. We are copper pieces in their belts. Tokens to be traded for scraps. You have beaten me, true soul. But the gods beat me first.
Dog, retribution has come, and her sword is my sword. Ketherick Thorn would sooner die than lay down his rank cause. Isn't that right, General?
I was a fool to hesitate. Power like mine cannot be hidden, cannot be cowed. But power like mine has a price. A price I am destined to pay. You have one last chance to bow. Once it's gone, I'll have no choice but to destroy you both. Do you hear? Prison. You've had it all this time, you worm. You will bow before me. And if you will not bow, you will break.
He will crumble at the power of your touch. Give him all you have. The gods fight at our side!
Focus your attack, soldiers!
Ready for this. Still standing, no matter what you heard. Better you feed the soil.
Enough. My lord beckons me. You must return to your prison, and my daughter must be reclaimed.
Your daughter? Isabel.
We must follow where it went.
I will ascend.
Thing came from below. We need to find out where it took Ketherick.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Indolence breeds madness. no time to dally.
Stopped me yet.
The general will call that a tactical retreat, I'm sure. But you have him on the run. That thing he summoned was illicit. Follow it below and find him, before he has a chance to subdue the Night Song again. Better they stay here, and hold the tower should Ketherick's army catch wind of our assault. But if you have room for one lone soldier, I would face Ketherick by your side.
You have numbers enough already, I think. You'll want a small force, if you are to finish this quickly.
Until later, then.
At your command. This ought to be good. such authority.
What to do?
Wherever we go, ye gods, let there be something green.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Nature's servant awaits.
looking ahead.
Let me guess, you need something.
What now?
Hmm?
Let's move.
In my years as the Blade, but Thorm, he is made of pure hate. The Sword Coast will rejoice when the bastard's fallen. My father is somewhere in this tower. I won't leave him in Thorm's hands. And lest we forget, we've a devil to rescue. Two missions. One destination.
Sorry, but there's no room for me.
I like how you think.
A hero at heart.
Give up now.
Moon Maiden, protect. Moon Maiden, protect and guide you.
Propaganda and the finest stuff. Isabel said we ought to sit tight for the time being. Wait until we hear back from Jahira. I know she's right, but I can't wait to get moving.
I'll be here if you need anything else.
Ha!